this way. This is what we see these days. It is not that people. This opposite. And this must be. Why it must be? Because end of time it must be like this to understand his Khalif, Khalif Prophet Sayyidina Mahdi alayhi salam, to flee and to arrive. This time, time is inshallah not so far. This time is mujtahid, mutlaq. What meaning? What he saying? What yeah, this is tariqa. No need for mazhab anymore. Not like these days. People also they have some kind of people not following mazhab. The tariqa they are not following at all, but now there is a new kind of people not following sharia, mazhab meaning way of Islam to be easy for believer, for imam. Imam Abu Hanifa Shah Hanbali Maliki is for mazhab, haq mazhab, true mazhab. Out of this, nowadays, not true. So, but these people, they are not accepting any mazhab. They said, we can, this is not like this. Only one can do this, this is Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mahdi alayhi salam. When he comes, because he's coming by miracle, by thing not you cannot see in these days. That day, the real everything, it will be very clear among people, in the world, everything will be solved. Everything, no more problem, no more fighting, no more problem. Now, world full of problems, full of chaos, full of misery, full of injustice. But in this time, this nearness, everybody, they will be follow him and be happy. Who not will follow him, they will be sent to Akhirah. Because only whole world, this promise of Allah Azza wa Jalla, whole world will be Islam, what meaning? Peace. Whole world will be on peace. Once all since Adam alayhi salam, only once it will be whole world in peace. After this also will be again chaos. After this Qiyama will be appear. Yawm al-Qiyama, it will appear. So, who is lucky, he follow real world, not running after these people. Now, these people, they don't have mind. Who have mind, good thinking, is looking for truth. And you follow true way of Prophet. It is many way through. They are all taken to Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and it is safe for them. But now people, they don't thinking, but they don't have any good decision. What their decision? Seeing one speaking in lying in internet or in giving lecture, which it is not a true, no in Sharia or Tariqa what they said true by themselves, they lying for everybody, even Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and they don't respect anybody. They said no need or respect. If you respect somebody, they accuse you, you are mushrik, you are kafir. This meaning, to be good behaved, it is bad thing. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, أَدَّرَنِي رَبِّي فَأَحْسَنَ تَعْدِيبِي. Allah, teach me good behavior and the best thing be done for me, said Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was respecting everybody, small or big or old, woman, girl, boy, everybody, he has respect for them because they are coming with hope for to be rich for Allah. For this, Prophet is saying all this and respecting and teaching us to be respect for others, even non-Muslim, even non-believer, all this. We are respecting because they are all Allah created them and they have their way. We are not following, but we are respecting what Allah created and as a human being. We must be not only for believer, for non-believer also, we respect these people, even for believer people, they are not respect and they are going so far in this way of shaitan, way of the dajjal, way of bad people. Allah save us from them. We must be careful to not fall on their trap. For their trap, with shaitan, they make the trap. So don't follow them. Follow shaitan without knowing. Because the end of life is very important. When you are going for Akhira, that time, if you have good belief, you will be safe. If you don't have good belief, hold you that you wear this short trousers and cutting your mustache and praying, opening your feet, your leg, like going to make something not this is not belief. Belief, to believe, to be respected. Respect Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. When you don't do this, the end when Azrael coming, that time you will be hopeless. You will forget all this, and when he asking Shaitan will be there, because his whole life he was teaching you, and he will say, don't say any good thing that time. very bad end for not respect people, bad behave people. Allah keep us away from them. They are human beings, Allah give them hidayah, because there is many of them, when they think and they research, they coming to way, coming way of Sharia or of Tariqa, Alhamdulillah. This is also many, but inshallah, other also we pray because we need, we want khair, good for everyone. We don't like to see somebody killing himself in front of you, throwing himself from up, drinking poison. If you see this, you are happy, you are not happy. You will be very unhappy to see something like this. For this, you are unhappy to see these people doing this, harming themselves before others, and harming others also. So for this, we are asking hidayah for them also, inshallah. Allah save us from shaitan and his followers. Amen.